Hello everyone, children. Today we are going to learn subject math. And in math, today I will teach you a new concept, and that is in and out. See children, I am having keys in my pocket. Okay, and these keys I have taken it out. Out means bahar. Now I am keeping it in. So now my keys are in. In means andar. Out means bahar. In means under. Children, this is a classroom, junior KG classroom, and teacher is out of the class. Now teacher is going in. So now teacher is in the class. So children, this is my book, and I want to go to home. So I am keeping my book in the bag. In means under, out means bahar. Children, I am having some balls with me, and this is my bucket. Now I will put one ball in the bucket. In means under. In ka matlab under. In means under. Okay, so all my balls are in the bucket. Now I am taking out ball. Out means bahar. Main balls ko bahar nikal rahi hu. The balls I am taking out, one ball out. So children, you also have to do these activities at home.